गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ द चैप्टर द डेजर्ट. वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस द चैप्टर इन आर प्रीवियस क्लास, सो लेट अस डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स टुडे. लेट्स सी व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ, पिक आउट टू फ्रेजेस व्हिच डिस्क्राइब द डेजर्ट एज मोस्ट पीपल बिलीव इट इज. यस, in the first chapter, in the first paragraph of the chapter, we have found two phrases which describe the desert as most people believe it is an endless stretch of sand, very hot, dry and waterless without shelter. So this is the answer of this first question. Now moving on to the next question, pick out two phrases which describe the desert as specialist seed. Yes, we once again found in the beginning of the chapter about the two phrases which describe the desert is specialist see it. It is the home of a variety of people, animals and plants, and the site can be as beautiful and rewarding as that of any tropical garden. So this is the answer of this question. So moving on to the next question, the phrases on the left in the following box occur in the text. Match each of them with a phrase on the right. Well, here are the phrases which are given in the left side that occur in the text, and the phrases which are given in the right side, these are the meanings of these phrases. So let's match it. Okay, you are going to match with me. Now, what is the first phrase? An endless stretch of sand. What is the meaning of this phrase? It means that the desert, is covered with full of sand. So what would be the matching? What would be the matching phrases? Given in the right side, nothing but sand as far as one can see. This one would be the correct matching of this phrase. Now the next phrase, let's see the next phrase. Waterless and without shelter. What is the meaning of this phrase? It means that the desert has no water and no shelter. So the correct matching would be no water and no shade. This one is the correct matching of this phrase. Now moving on to the next phrase, and oasis. Well, the meaning of oasis we have already discussed before. It means it is like an island in the middle of a desert. The desert and oasis, it's a fertile land, with water and plants in a desert. So the correct matching would be fertile place with water and plants in a desert. Now the last phrase is hidden by a cover of grass. So the meaning of this phrase is it is hidden by a cover of grass. The correct matching would be not visible because the grass is very thick. So these are the matching of these phrases. So now let's move on to the next question. A camel can do without water for days together. What is the reason given in the text? Yes, we have discussed it in the chapter that a camel, can live without water for many days because the camel, they sweat very less. Unlike human beings, they even can withstand in a high temperature, and they sweat very less. Because of that, they do not lose water, and thus can store water for a longer period of time. So this is the answer of this question. Now moving on to the next question, how do the smaller desert animals fulfill their need for water? Yes, in the story, in the chapter, we have found that smaller desert animals, they take various measures to fulfill their need for water. What are those measures? Let us find it out. Some of the animals, they hide themselves under the burrow during the day, and some come out only at night in order to fulfill their need for water. Some animals they eat other animals, and they try to get water in the form of moisture, which they get it from the meat while eating meat, and some animals who do not eat meat, they eat plants and seeds, and they try to get water in the form of plant juices. So this is the answer of this question. So now moving on to the next question. In a desert, the temperature rises during the day and falls rapidly at night. Why? Yes, the answer of this question, this also we have discussed in the chapter, that you know, in a desert, the temperature remains very fluctuated. Why? Because we have discussed that in our cities, you know, we find moisture in the air. But in desert, you know, there is no moisture in the air. Because of the lack of this moisture, the temperature, you know, rises very high during the day and falls rapidly at night. And due to the absence of this moisture, the desert, you know, remains very hot rapidly during the day and cool off rapidly at night. So these are the question answers of this chapter. I hope the chapter and the question answers are clear to you all. So here I'm giving one homework questions to you all. So what is the homework question? Describe a desert in your own way. Write a paragraph in your own words. So here what you have to do is that you have to write about a desert, you know, in a paragraph in your own way. So you all of you must write down these question answers, the question answers which we have discussed here in your notebook, and write down the homework as well. So we'll be that's all for today. We'll be meeting in the next video. Thank you.